Hello and welcome to the tavern. My name's Jay, and we might be finishing up Turok. I don't know yet. Could be soon, could be later, I don't know. It's 15 chapters, and it's like, what, chapter 13, 14, 15? They all seem like one-off chapters. I did look it up a bit in advance, just because I wanted to check on the gravity disruptor and why that was so bad. But it is what it is. So with that, we will be finishing Turok soon. I don't know when. Could be Friday. Could be today. What are my weapons? Bow, grenade, flayetch, flamethrower, spider mine, plasma, this piece of shit. So I don't have a shotgun. Oh, where am I going? Okay. What was the point of this? That was... What's above?
Wait until Dodonna gets taken. They'll beg to be our slaves.
That was fun. Wow. All right, so let's go back to the flay edge here. Thank you. That works. Alright, so what's over here? Nothing. You do give me a bow with explosive arrows. Alright, what's the point of the flamethrower? Found the point. Okay. Are you opened up now? I hear assholes. Oh, I now understand. Okay, I understand now. So the whole keep quiet is make sure they don't hear me. Okay. Now, the entire thing is they know where I'm at. Right? That's the entire thing. They know exactly where I'm at. Does it go away? I think we're past the point of shit going away. Yeah, we're past the shit of, we're past the point of shit going away. All right, so let's hit a bunch of buttons. Alright, no button over here. What about over here? Where is that at? That wasn't over here, right? I have no idea what where that one was at. Oh, was it right here? Try this again. No? Where was that at? Oh, that was right here. How do I sabotage? Oh, okay, yeah. You give me this gun yet again. Is it just enough to say throw a grenade and watch it blow up? Guess that'll be a bit too wheezy, huh? What? What blew up? Oh. I guess it is that easy. Oh, this was here? But yeah, of course that, wait. No, that one was there. Okay, so there's what? How many more? Oh, there's even a down. Before I go down, let me just check. Oh, that's okay. All right, so how do I, where's the rest of this? What? Fuck ladders. Can I do this now? All right, what am I missing here? Is it that control panel over there? This one right here? Okay. Am I missing something here? One. Are you kidding me? Where am I at now? Okay. Am I hitting this now? I mean, I know exactly where that vent is at. I'm pretty sure it's telling me, like, go all the way. Yeah, it's literally something to go all the way the fuck back. Not here, right? I did not mean to hit this button here. Oh my god, again, finicky. Come on. Not there. Was it here? God fucking damn it. Yo, this whole entire shit. This is why they tell you don't fucking, like, trigger the alarm. But it's like... there's, like, almost no recourse to not... You can't not trigger the alarm. Like, the weapons I have all trigger an alarm somehow. Because it has to be able to kill... in like very little shots, or it has to make it so that they do not go alert. That's what it is. You have to stun lock them enough so that way they don't go alert. And then I'm back here. Like, I don't think I'm getting out of this chapter the way I want to. I guess this is why they like encourage the use of this thing. This is the only thing I could think of, right? Encourage the use of this thing. Just kill me. Wait, is it that simple that I just shoot the alarm and that's it? How do I do this? Okay, how do I not trigger the alarm with the weapons I am given against the biggest fucking enemies? Because it seems like everything I do kind of triggers this, right? You give me a spider mine, and the best way I can think of doing this is like maybe not exploding it the second time would do it. This first part doesn't matter. The second part is what's getting me. Because now enemies just like endlessly spawn after that.
Thank you.
So yeah, this is encouraging the use of the spider mind. I'm not even gonna be worried about that because that's like nothing. Grenades, I'm not worried about. No, even this does it. Is it just like use the explosive with the spider mine? No, okay. I get it now. There are switches that just immediately turn off the alarm. I swear, this guy doesn't know how to fucking catch a ladder. Grab the spider mine here. No, I now understand what's going on. So if I can kill them fast, nothing triggers, which is why the plasma's here. Only reason why the plasma's here. Attack them fast, nothing triggers. Look around, make sure there's nobody around. Okay. Oh my God, what hit me? Oh. Oh boy, it's these big guys I hate so much. How do I deal with the big guys? Can you just immediately blow up? What? Oh, you are still alive. Uh-oh. Fucking a bitch! Oh, this is so stupid! How do you incorporate stealth mechanics in a game that doesn't give you any stealth options? Oh, this is stupid. Like, none of the weapons do that much damage. Oh my god. I'm gonna have to look this one up. Like, I can brute force it. I can. It's just... This is just fucking stupid. How do you incorporate stealth mechanics into a game where you don't have stealth? Or you, all your options is just like bottom of the line bullshit. It's like, I now have the understanding of why things are here. I'm sorry, this is just like entirely stupid. Like, it's like the first mechanic, right? The first stealth where it's like, you can be quiet, but the enemies are like, simple enough. Okay.
Over there. Open fire.
So this is what it is, right? I can't do anything against these big guys. So course of action is to like... Huh? How do I do this? Okay, I think I know how I'm doing this now. All right. And I think that's how we have to do it. Are you kidding me? I have a limited number of uses? That is stupid. How do you give me a limited number of uses? Oh, you are beyond retarded in this game. I'm sorry, this is just fucking stupid. You do not put stealth mechanics in a game you can't accommodate for. Like, I'm sorry, but like, I get it, it's my fault, but like, don't incorporate like a punishing stealth mechanic in a game that does not support a stealth mechanic at all. Like, I want to get through this section already. Be on fire. Be on fire. Be on fire. Fucking damn it! This is bullshit! Sorry about that. No, here's the thing, right? Don't include stealth mechanics in a game where you do not have stealth. Where you can't use stealth. This is entirely bullshit. Because now I gotta, like, run around. You give me no weapons for stealth. Like, the bow does not kill. It does not kill the big enemies quick enough for me to take advantage of anything. And I would have to, like... Here's the big thing, right? I'm gonna do this for this... Like, video's gonna end here because... I'm getting frustrated. But if you're gonna put in a stealth mechanic, do not give me a gun like this... where I gotta, like, aim at the leg... For that to happen, give me this limited use bullshit. Like, this causes the alarm. Everything causes the alarm. I have a limited number of uses of this thing. You do not do that in a game where you do not have stealth. The bow is not a one-shot kill. Okay, the bow is not a one-shot kill. On like these enemies here. I have to go for a headshot. And even then, it's not guaranteed to give me the kill. The explosive rounds does not kill the big guys in one hit. The poison arrow takes time to like activate. Even then, they all the alarm gets triggered almost immediately. And I'm just supposed to, like, what? Do nothing? I have to, like, scout around? If it's telling me use the noise, that's fine and dandy. If it's telling me I have to, like, work my way around, all good. Let me know what I gotta do. Don't just tell me, like, oh, hey, use stealth. But then you fill the enemy with enemies, you fill the room with enemies that just don't die in one hit. And you fill all my... It's frustrating because, like, I'm going to have to brute force it. I'm just going to have to. And the game would be better off if you just let me just force my way through. Give me just combat scenarios. Do not give me a stealth section. Optional or not. Anyways, that's my frustration with this chapter. I'm going to look up how you're supposed to do it. And now I'm probably just going to brute force it because the weapons they give me don't work. That being said, thank you for watching. Hope you all enjoyed. This level is getting frustrating. And hopefully next time, Thursday, Friday, I can actually like beat the entire game. Because this chapter is stupid. Do not put a stealth section in a game where stealth is not an option. So, that being said, get the fuck out. The tavern is now closed. I shall see all you guys later.